Hello friends, today we'll be looking at the Schroder-Bernstein theorem. So we are given two sets A and B which satisfy cardinality of A is less than or equal to cardinality of B. Cardinality of B is less than or equal to cardinality of A. Then we can say that cardinality of A is equal to cardinality of B. That is, if there exist two one-to-one functions from A to B and B to A, then we can say that there is a one-to-one correspondence between A and B. That is exactly same number of elements. All the elements are can be mapped from A to B. Of A can be mapped to B and B can be mapped to A. So hope you understood. Please like, share and subscribe.